have guided our steps to this refuge of spiritual peace because you wish for reconciliation as much as we Franciscans. Let us go, brothers.
I will be done, O Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Brother Berenger.
He's probably hiding somewhere. With the book and my magnifying glasses.
Brother Berenger!
Master, look, the door.
Ah, Brother Malachia.
I was just looking for your assistant, Brother Berenger. Is he here?
No.
Oh, I see. Do you know where we might find him?
No.
Or is he perhaps upstairs in the library?
No.
I am most curious to see the library for myself. May I do so?
No.
Why not?
It is a strict rule of the abbot that no one is permitted to enter the abbey library other than myself and my assistant.
I see. Thank you again.
Maybe something's happened to him. Maybe we'll find him in water. What? The third trumpet master, Zubertino said. The Book of Revelation.
That is not the book we're after.
You call this a chicken, do you? It looks more like a sparrow.
Stanley, no, huh? Franciscani.
Welcome to our abbey, Brother Michele, and to your fellow Franciscan delegates.
Hey, you, break down! Hey, go! You get in line like the other. Go!
Salvatore, let him go! This is Cuthbert of Winchester, one of our most esteemed Franciscan guests. Come, Your Grace. We have a most urgent matter to discuss.
But the abbot and his colleagues seem convinced that the devil is at work within these walls.
The only evidence I see of the devil is everyone's desire to see him at work.
But what if Ubertino is right and you are wrong?
Don't forget, William, this debate is crucial to us all.
We suspect the Pope wants to crush our order.
Yes, and declare us all heretics.
I only have one brother to question, and the entire matter is resolved.
William, we place our trust in you. Pray God you do not abuse it.